हेलो विद्या मैम,
या गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। शेयर योर स्क्रीन ऑन।
या वन सेकेंड। Very good morning, students. Today we are going to do English subject. In that we are again going to see figure of speech. In the previous classes where I taught you few figure of speeches, today we will see the further one. And let's see how they are different from each other and how beautifully you can recognize them if you get a clear idea. They are very easy to understand. Like the previous ones, today's figure of speech also are easy to understand. So let us see what are figure of speech. Figure of speech express thoughts or feelings in a remarkable way that intentionally differs from the ordinary mode of speech in order to add emotional intensity or beauty as preserved by the speaker. Figure of speech often provide emphasis, the freshness of expression and clarity. Now, that's why they are different. You must have now got the idea what is figure of speech. It's not a first class what we are doing about figure of speech. In previous also, I have clearly told you that it's a poetic device. Poet and poetess used it in their poem. And this passage comes of the poem and we have to answer the figure of speech as asked in the paper. Here, emotional intensity and beauty is shown by the figure of speech. That means poet uses or poetess uses that lines, that figure of speech is to make an impact, to show emotional intensity, beauty, and there is some freshness, different than other things. That means it is different than the chapter. Right? So they have feelings and thoughts in that. So depending on what kind of line they have used, different kind of figure of speech forms. So we have done, I think, at least 10 different. Now today we are going to see two more on the screen. They have come together. You can see climax and anticlimax because they are opposite to each other. Climax, you can see a man climbing the staircase. That means he's going upward. Like 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? And in anticlimax, the person is standing above the staircase and wants to climb down. The person will be climbing downwards. So it will be like 4, 3, 2, 1. So this you must have come across like this 1, 2, 3, 4. This name, you have something name for this kind of numbers. In maths also, it's ascending. And when we say 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, then that is descending. So in maths also, you have done this concept of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 5, 4, 3. Same way, when the emotions or that words are put in their impact order of their seriousness, so they become climax or anticlimax. From the lighter to the harsh one, from the harsh one to the lighter one. So like that. Okay. So ascending the staircase and descending the. Ascending means climax, descending means anticlimax. Let us see more. First, we'll concentrate on climax. Let me read examples and tell you what they are. Then we will do further things for the more examples. Now, never forget what you own to yourself, your loved ones, your motherland, and the power above. See, the line is telling us we should never forget what you own to ourselves. First, it starts from oneself. Then the one loved ones like parents, brother, sister. Then the country, then the power above. That means God. So it comes from the one single self to and reaches till the God. So it is ascending from the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the most important, the power above God. It starts from ourselves, smaller people, one single person, and it goes till the power above. So ये बोलता है कि हमें अपने लिए क्या करना है, हमने अपने लिए क्या ओन किया है, पेरेंट्स के लिए क्या, देश के लिए क्या और भगवान के लिए क्या. तो ये जो जाता है असेंडिंग ऑर्डर में जाता है, इट गोज फ्रॉम असेंडिंग फ्रॉम वन सेल्फ टू द गॉड. सो ही इज द टॉप मोस्ट पावरफुल बीइंग, ओके, और वी कैन सी अ पावर, सुपर नेचुरल पावर. So from one common human being, it goes to him. So it is ascending, climax. Now next one I am reading. With a little help, a lot of faith, hope and determination, he moved ahead. So he has gone ahead in life. But how? Pehle likha hai little help, feel lot of faith, hope and determination. Everything together made him a successful. Okay, from the little help till the determination what he kept. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. From the little thing to the more thing. The plot surely was simple. I'm reading the third one and please you also keep reading this. The plot surely was simple, motivational and inspirational. That means it started with the plot, the story maybe it was simple. Then it is told, it was motivational, which motivated us, then inspired us. So the words are kept with the ascending order of their importance. See, in the above example, we find that ideas are arranged in ascending order of importance. So these ideas are arranged into ascending order. It begins with intense, moves on to exciting or something more important. It starts from intense one, then becomes more exciting and goes till the most important thing. So it starts from 1, 2, 3, 4. Climax is a figure of speech wherein a series of words or phrases are arranged in ascending order to convey the idea forcefully. To make it forceful, it goes till the important one. He was harassed, slapped, knocked down and beaten up. See, this was the thing was which he was person has faced in his life. He was first harassed by the verbal thing or like that. Then he was slapped also. Then the physical contact came and he was thrown down and beaten up. So this thing happened to him. From the verbal or harassing, it went till the beating up. So from the intense thing, it went to the very important part where he was beaten up and that was a serious thing. From the harass till the last thing, everything is serious. No one should do that. So what he has gone through, he's telling, okay? The wind smiles sweetly, laughs loudly and roar uproariously. See, wind was blowing. I mean, you know, wind makes a lot of noise. It has force, nature it is. So when it was flowing very slowly, so it was very sweetly smiling. See, onomatopoeia is also here. Sorry, personification is also here. A smile, wind smiled. Okay, this figure of sweetly, then laughed loudly and roared. See, this quality of human being is given to wind also, and as well as this is climax also. From smiling sweetly, it became very loud, then it became a, like a roar. So, chote chijo se bade chijo tak arrange kiya. Ye climax. Jab ulta jayenge hum, ulta. Backwards from 4, 3, 2, 1, it becomes anticlimax. Let us see. I will read example. You also keep your eye, your and your reading sense open. Please read it and listen carefully. I lost it all. I lost my wealth. I lost all contacts. See, here it is given in the opposite way. First, it is I lost it all. Sab kuch gaya. Then wealth. मतलब मेरा पैसा गया, फिर मेरे कॉन्टैक्ट्स गए. उल्टा आ गया है, पहले हार्श थिंग आया कि सब कुछ चला गया. नहीं तो कैसे होता, मेरा कॉन्टैक्ट्स चले गए, मेरा पैसा चला गया, मेरा सब कुछ चला गया, दैट वाज विल बी क्लाइमैक्स. बट उल्टा लिखा गया, पहले तो सब कुछ चला गया. आई लॉस्ट इट ऑल, आई लॉस्ट माय वेल्थ, आई लॉस्ट ऑल कॉन्टैक्ट्स. जब 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 दिया गया है तो एंटी क्लाइमेक्स. नाउ सी द अनदर वन एग्जाम्पल. शी इज अ क्रिएटर, शी इज अ अचीवर, शी इज अ नर्चरर, शी इज द प्रोवाइडर. नाउ शी इज अ क्रिएटर, This is an important thing. She created many things, but how? By achieving, by nurturing, by providing. So from the step one, it is not given. It is given from step five, what she have become now, creator. Now here also see, the third one you will understand. He died, he fainted and flattered on hearing the news. Okay, the news was so maybe wrong for his health that he fainted and he died. But it is given in opposite way. He died. Already the harsh thing of passing away is given in the first point only. He died, he fainted and flattered on hearing the news. Okay, it is in the opposite form from descending order. In the above example, we find that the words are arranged in descending order of importance. We find a descent of ideas to create a better impact and a better poetic effect. So, poet uses it for the better impact and poetic effect. And it is in descending order. Anticlimax is a figure of speech wherein the ideas are arranged in an order of diminishing significance. See, diminishing significance. First one is significant, then slowly, slowly diminish it. Diminishing will kam hona, ulta, for a better impact. Okay, so the most important comes, then the lesser, lesser and lesser. And climax mein kya tha? Lesser, more, more, aisa hota jata. Ulta. So climax, anticlimax. Let's see more. He's an achiever, a role model, a friend, a colleague. See, anticlimax. Why? First, it is given he's an achiever. Most important thing at present, what he is. He was a role model, friend, a colleague. So ek friend or a colleague se wo aage bada, role model or achiever bana. Lekin yahan ulte way mein diya hai. Pehle likha hai, he's an achiever, a role model, then a friend and a colleague. So anticlimax. Okay. The lion thundered, he roared, he smirked, and finally smiled. See, again it is given in the descending or diminishing significance. First he thundered and roared and smirked and smiled. So jo baad mein ke words use kiye uska significance kam hai, matlab the chote impact se shuru hai, chala jata hai bade impact se. तो बड़े से छोटे की तरफ, इसलिए 4-3-2-1. ओके, नाउ ऑक्सीमोरॉन. यस, दिस इज आल्सो वाज आस्क्ड बाय सम वन ऑफ द चाइल्ड स्टूडेंट व्हाट देयर इज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन एंटीथेसिस एंड ऑक्सीमोरॉन. आई हैड प्रॉमिस्ड आल्सो, यस इट इज देयर एंड आई विल गो थ्रू इट एंड ब्रिंग फॉर यू एग्जांपल्स एंड एक्सप्लेनेशन. सो हियर इट इज oxymoron. Antithesis, yesterday's class we saw the opposite words used to come, like silence, speak, right? Like that, words were phrases were there in the sentence. Two opposite on synonyms, sorry, antonyms used to come in the antithesis. Now oxymoron also has the opposite words, but they are placed such that they are so close by the attribute to each other, they contradict, but they give something more and make us know more about each other. See, when I will read it now, you will understand. See, the fine mess, the first one I am reading, the fine mess she got herself into left her hazled. Fine mess. How mess can be fine? But to show how was the mess, the fine word is used. Now, next one you see, it's so interesting. See, listen and read also, children. After the children left the nest, the deafening silence was unpalatable. See, deafening silence. Silence means no awaaz. Or deafening means bohat kaan ko behra karne wala. So, deafening silence. Silence itna wo tha, intense tha. Kaun dikha raha hai? Deafening. डेफिनिंग यानी बहरा कर देने वाला साइलेंस, ऐसे कैसे? तो ये ऑपोजिट हैं, लेकिन साथ में जाते हैं. समझ आ रही है बात? ये है ऑक्सीमोरॉन. इट्स वेरी ब्यूटीफुल. ऑक्सीमोरॉन इज सो ब्यूटीफुल फिगर ऑफ स्पीच. यू विल नो दैट हाउ मच वर्ड्स कैन प्ले रोल. सी इन पोयम ऑल्सो, पोएट्स आर सो एंड राइटर्स आर सो good in their skill. See how beautifully they have used deafening silence. The next one I am reading, the third one, see, it was a seriously comic situation. Yani, seriously. अब सीरियसली आप लोगों को मालूम है सीरियस होना और कॉमिक मतलब कॉमेडी टू सीरियस कॉमेडी सो दीस वर्ड्स आर सो डिफरेंट फ्रॉम लाइक ऑपोजिट मीनिंग बट स्टिल दे आर कमिंग इट इज शोइंग दैट कॉमिक सिचुएशन वाज वेरी वेरी सीरियस आई मीन इट वाज सो गुड और इट वाज रियली सो मच कॉमिक यानी इतनी कॉमेडी का सिचुएशन था सीरियसली कितना कॉमेडी था ऐसा वो अब हम बोलते हैं ना तो ऑक्सीमोरन बोलते हैं right seriously comedy serious it was seriously funny huh? See this I am telling you it is not there they have wrote it is it I have taken this third one it was a seriously comic situation but what I am saying this also sentence we use it was seriously funny right aise seriously or funny ye do word opposite hain lekin saath mein aaye to oxymoron banta hai in the above example we find that two contradictory qualities are attributed to same thing for the better impact to situation ko dono quality de diye comic ki bhi aur seriousness ki bhi to dono opposite wo situation ko define karta hai to oxymoron is a figure of speech wherein two contradictory qualities are attributed to same thing thereby creating a better poetic effect so ye difference hai antithesis mein do thing bataye gaye the do phrase ho sakte hain ya wo mostly थॉट्स होते थे जो लेकिन यहाँ एक सिचुएशन को दो ऑपोजिट चीजें दी नाउ सी द नेक्स्ट वन एग्जांपल एंड मोर वी विल सी एज सून एज आई एक्सप्लेन दिस ऑल थिंग अगेन विल गो थ्रू एग्जांपल्स ओके द माइनर क्राइसिस टॉपल्ड द एम्पायर माइनर एंड क्राइसिस दिस टू थिंग्स आर अगेन ऑपोजिट देयर वॉज अ साइलेंट स्क्रीम फॉर जस्टिस सी न्याय के लिए आवाज थी चुप साइलेंट आवाज जो साइलेंट और आवाज ये दोनों जस्टिस को डिफाइन करने के लिए यूज किया गया दो ऑपोजिट हो तो साइलेंट और स्क्रीम साइलेंट यानी चुप स्क्रीम यानी चिल्लाना तो ये दोनों ऑपोजिट हैं जो जस्टिस के लिए यूज किया गया तो ये होता है ऑक्सीमोरन ओके नाउ वी सी पैराडॉक्स ये भी देखो पैराडॉक्स ऑल्सो इज एब्स्ट्रक्ट कॉन्ट्राडिक्शन बट इन डिफरेंट वे ये भी ऑपोजिट कुछ बोलता है लेकिन डिफरेंट इम्पैक्ट के लिए ये चैलेंज करता है दिस पैराडॉक्स चैलेंजेस अस टू थिंकिंग लाइक इंट्रोडक्टरी फिगर ऑफ स्पीच देर वॉज अ क्वेश्चन इन दैट राइट क्वेश्चन मार्क आई हैड एक्सप्लेन यू यस्टरडे बट दैट क्वेश्चन डजंट नीडेड आंसर इट मोटिवेटेड अस टू थिंक okay same way paradox also uses opposite things contradictory concept words but they are used that statements are used to provoke us hame sochne pe majboor karne ke liye okay the first one we'll see is saving money for the rainy day by spending it in every way see saving money spending save karna aur spending karke kaise spend yani क्या बोलेंगे वॉट वी विल से इन हिंदी वी विल खर्च करना ओके और सेव करना यानी बचाना तो सेविंग एंड स्पेंडिंग यू नो नथिंग सी द सेकेंड वन इज सो ब्यूटिफुल सेंटेंस लिसन केयरफुली यू नो नथिंग एंड यू आर वाइज सी ऑपोजिट डे आर सोचने पे मजबूर करे अगर कुछ नहीं मालूम है तो होशियार कैसे रहोगे यू नो नथिंग एंड यू आर वाइज तुम्हें कुछ नहीं मालूम है और तुम होशियार हो जब हम क्या सोचते कुछ मालूम होगा तो हम होशियार बनेंगे लेकिन ये ऐसे फ्रेजेस ऐसे स्टेटमेंट्स है पैराडॉक्स जो सोचने पे मजबूर करते यू नो नथिंग एंड यू आर वाइज सो समथिंग वी शुड नॉट नो लाइक वी आर नॉट नोइंग दैट्स व्हाई वी आर वाइज इफ वी नो समथिंग विच इज नॉट नीडेड देन वी बिकम लेस वाइजर ऐसा कुछ सोचने पर मजबूर लाइन हमें सोचने पर क्यों ऐसा होगा ऐसा लिखा क्यों होगा सो ऑपोजिट has come here nothing and wise the flood was the ultimate beginning of the classic end see beginning of the classic end beginning start end is khatam to aise sentence mein words aate hain to paradox bante hain paradox figure of speech Okay, in now listen. In the above example, we find that statesmen are thought provoking, which challenge us to think, and on thinking we gain a newer perspective. यानी नई सोच नई दिशा मिलती है हम जब रीड करते हैं. जैसे आपने रीड किया यू नो नथिंग एंड योर वॉइस, तो इसमें आपको एक दिशा मिली तुम्हें सोचने का कि ऐसे भी होता है. पैराडॉक्स इज अ फिगर ऑफ स्पीच वेर इन द स्टेटमेंट मे अपीयर टू बी एब्स्ट्रैक्ट ड्यू टू द कॉन्ट्राडिक्शन इट ट्राइज टू कन्वे, बट ऑन थिंकिंग वी सी द ट्रूथ इन इट. कुछ एब्स्ट्रैक्ट लगेगा, अजीब है ये लाइक दैट, बट वेन वी थिंक वी फील कुछ तो सच्चाई है ये लाइन में. तो ये होता है पैराडॉक्स, ऐसी लाइन होती है पैराडॉक्स. मैन वर्क टूगेदर वेदर दे वर्क टूगेदर और नो और अपार्ट. सी टूगेदर एंड अपार्ट, कहीं भी काम करो मैन वर्क टूगेदर वेदर दे वर्क टूगेदर और अपार्ट, यानी कहीं भी काम करते हो लेकिन साथ मिलके काम करते. तो इसमें भी सच्चाई है, एवरी वन कांट बी एट वन प्लेस, वी बी सम आर वर्किंग इन डिफरेंट प्लेसेस बट दे आर वर्किंग विथ ईच अदर कोऑर्डिनेटिंग ईच अदर. सो ये झूठ भी नहीं है, ये सच भी है. और वर्ड्स ऐसे यूज किए हैं जो अपोजिट्स हैं, टुगेदर अपार्ट, बट लाइन में सच्चाई है. सोच रहे सोच में मजबूर करते, वी आर फोर्स टू थिंक. अंडरस्टूड? सो दिस मैन मस्ट बी वर्किंग अपार्ट बट दे आर वर्किंग फॉर ईच अदर और दे आर वर्किंग टुगेदर विथ सम कोऑर्डिनेशन. फर्स्ट रूल, सी दिस लाइन इज ऑल्सो वेरी ब्यूटिफुल, यू विल अंडरस्टैंड द रियल मीनिंग ऑफ पैराडॉक्स. पैराडॉक्स क्या होता है? द फर्स्ट रूल इज डिलीट ऑल रूल. सी फर्स्ट रूल ये है कि डिलीट कर दो सारे रूल. ऐसे लाइंस आपने पढ़ी होंगी, सुनी होंगी, डायलॉग्स मारे होंगे, लेकिन ये पैराडॉक्स है, आज पता चलेगा अगर आपको पता नहीं था तो. द फर्स्ट रूल इज डिलीट ऑल रूल. सो देर आर नो रूल्स, दैट मीन्स सो द फर्स्ट रूल वॉज टू डिलीट ऑल द रूल्स. अंडरस्टूड? तो ये सोचने पर मजबूर करता है और हमें एक नई दिशा देता है. तो जहां सपोज यू आर गोइंग फॉर सम वर्क और यू आर doing some game or like that, so there were no rules, strict rules. So the first rule is to delete all the rules. So we have to delete all the rules and do with our rules and regulation within the limit, like that, something like that it will be. So ye line is telling you it is a paradox. First rule is that delete all rules. We will see further more examples, but let us do more this figure of speech. We have done now today climax, anticlimax, oxymoron, paradox. Now the last one we will be doing, and we will be doing more examples also. And maybe time is there and revision. Okay. Now this is tautology. Now again here, it's a beautiful figure of speech. Why? You know, because same. Ideas expressed using the different words of same meaning. Don't get confused. Let us see the first example. Isolated, lonely, the place left me in chills. Isolated, lonely. This meaning is same. If it is isolated, it is lonely. Isolated means koi nahi hona. Lonely means akele hona. So meaning same hai, lekin wo do meaning same meaning ke words ko use kiya gaya hai. डिफाइन करने प्लेस कैसा था, हाउ यू फेल्ट एट दैट प्लेस. ओके, हाउ वॉज द प्लेस लाइक? प्लेस वॉज सो लोनली एंड आइसोलेटेड, यू फेल्ट अ चिल, कोई नहीं था तो तुम्हें डर जैसा लगा. वो प्लेस अकेलापन था उधर और कोई नहीं था. सी दिस वर्ड्स आर ऑलमोस्ट सेम हिंदी में भी. इफ आई विल सी अकेलापन या कोई नहीं था, उसका मतलब अकेलापन ही था ना, कोई नहीं था मतलब. तो वही इंग्लिश में ब्यूटिफुली दे हैव यूज्ड इट, आइसोलेटेड एंड लोनली. कितने अच्छे से पोएट, इफ दे आर यूजिंग सच फिगर ऑफ स्पीच इन द पोयम. सो नाउ यू व्हेन यू रीड द पोयम ना, प्लीज कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन सच लाइन्स एंड ऑल. जस्ट इंजॉय द पोयम एंड द ब्यूटी ऑफ राइटिंग ऑफ द पोएट एंड पोएटेस, हाउ स्किल्ड दे आर. सी सो मेनी थिंग्स यू लर्न फ्रॉम देम. सी आइसोलेटेड एंड लोनली, द प्लेस लेफ्ट मी इन चिल्स. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन सी, I personally met the delegates. I personally. I means मैं ही. Personally मतलब मैं ही, मेरे personally मैं. तो ऐसे words जिसका meaning same है, उसको आजू बाजू में वो line define करने के लिए use किया गया है. My first Now I'm reading the third one. My first priority is to take my nation towards progress and development. Okay. My first priority. Priority matlab sabse pehle. And my first means wahi. The meaning is same of first and priority. See, what is priority? That comes first only. Jo important. Now importance to listen to teacher. To attend a class. Your priority is to get up at morning and attend a class. So you will say, my first priority is to get up and attend the lectures. So my first and priority, jab aap ye bologe, to ye aap tautology use kar rahe. Kyunki first or priority is same. That means you are firstly going to do that only. Here it is given, my first priority is to take nation towards progress and development. Yes, we should do that. We should take our nation towards progress and development. If we progress and others allow others to progress, nation will automatically progress. Okay, so we have to see that our nation progresses, it goes ahead in the world and develops. Let's see, in the above example we find that the sentences contain words expressing the same ideas. They are repeated for the emphasis and to convey something important, thus creating a better poetic effect. Same words means same meaning words are repeated for emphasis and convey the something important. It is to create a poetic effect. So poet uses to show this something is important, and this same meaning words are used. Tautology is a figure of speech wherein words expressing the same ideas, see, word expressing the same ideas, same meanings are used in a line. Ek hi line mein aate hain wo, for creating a better poetic effect. Like I personally came, isolated, lonely came, first and priority came. So this is tautology, where the same ideas expressing words are kept in a same line. Okay, uska meaning same hoga. Maybe synonyms unka ek hi hai. यहाँ एंटोनिम्स नहीं है. देखो ये पैराडॉक्स की तरह या ऑक्सीमोरॉन की तरह, एंटीथेसिस की तरह ऑपोजिट वर्ड नहीं यूज कर रहा है, सेम वर्ड्स यूज कर रहा है, यानी सेम मीनिंग वर्ड्स. तो यहाँ सिनोनिम्स बोल सकते हैं, सेम मीनिंग वाले वर्ड साथ में आते हैं, उसको टॉटोलॉजी कहते हैं. अंडरस्टूड? नाउ अदर एग्जाम्पल उसका क्या है, द क्लोज प्रॉक्सिमिटी ऑफ टू कल्प्रिट्स प्रूव्ड हेल्पफुल. क्लोज और प्रॉक्सिमिटी is same. Okay, a sad misfortune befell them all. Sad or misfortune is same. Misfortune matlab sad hi hue hai na, yani kuch bura hi hua hai to hum dukhi hain. To same meaning ke words use kiye gaye hain baju baju mein. Ab hum aur example dekhenge jo humne first climax kiya tha, aur anti climax what we did this at the start. We are going to see the difference and its example, more examples. Okay, I feel, I faint, I die. So ye climax hai, 1, 2, 3 aise diya gaya hai, aisi importance. Ab same line jab opposite mein likhenge, dekho anti climax mein same line, first line pe concentrate karo, I die, I faint, I fail. So yahan opposite mein likha gaya हार्श थिंग पहले, फिर थोड़ी इंपॉर्टेंस, फिर थोड़ी इंपॉर्टेंस, और यहां था आई फील, आई फेंट, आई डाई, लेस इंपॉर्टेंट से मोर सिग्निफिकेंट. नाउ नेक्स्ट लाइन ऑल्सो विल चेंज. कैसे चेंज होती है, दैट यू सी. सो इट बिकम्स फ्रॉम क्लाइमेक्स टू एंटी क्लाइमेक्स. आफ्टर हिज फेलियर इन बिजनेस, ही लॉस्ट हिज पेट डॉग, हिज हाउस, हिज चाइल्ड एंड हिज वाइफ. See, the failure in business led him to lose many things. In this sentence, it is starting from the dog. You can see he lost his dog, then his house, then child and wife. So everything which is given is from the less significance to more and more, till his family members. From the dog as a family member, till the house, then the child and the wife. So from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 it is going. Now same thing we will see in anti-climax. See, the second line, second example, you also read in your mind. After his failure in business, he lost his wife, his child, his house, and his dog. Now you can see the dog has come at the last. Understood? So now it is 4, 3, 2, 1. Everything is important, significance for his life. But the wife, child will be more important than the house and the dog. So more important things have come ahead. And then the house and dog, materialistic or the pet has come. Okay. So this is anticlimax. That was climax. Now last one also we will see. He was abused, beaten and killed. The very sad incident happened. It must have come. So it is written, he was abused, beaten and killed. He was abused also, beaten also, and lastly he was killed. So this news they must have typed or must be there. So harsh thing is kept at the last, like being killed. Okay, this is climax, from abused, beaten and killed. But now you will see an anticlimax, the anticlimax, that the situation is changed, the arrangement of words are changed. Here you can see he was killed, beaten and abused. So the killed one, which was the harshest things to do, is the first year. So that is the difference between climax and anticlimax. Now we will see the example of oxymoron. Now this is in a words I have given, and in sentence also I will show you. Small crowd. See, so beautiful it is, small crowd. It was a small crowd which has come to see the show. I am telling you this, using this small crowd word, I am making an example. You listen carefully. There was a small crowd gathered to listen to her song. See, I have made this example. But crowd means bheed, or small means thoda. So bheed kaise thodi ho sakti hai, right? So उसे जो सुनने आए थे उसे डिफाइन करने के लिए स्मॉल और क्राउड, ये ऑपोजिट वर्ड को साथ में लाया गया. ओके, दो इवेंट में वो सिंग कर रही थी या कुछ हो रहा था, उसके लिए उसने, हमने ऑक्सीमोरन यूज किया, स्मॉल क्राउड. ओल्ड न्यूज, ओपन सीक्रेट. इफ इट इज सीक्रेट, हाउ इट कैन बी ओपन? सी, ऑपोजिट थिंग्स बट दे गो टूगेदर एंड डिफाइन समथिंग. Living dead, see, living and dead, deafening silence. Only choice, only also, and choice also, how it can be, right? It's the only choice you have. See, you speak English now, then you must have spoken this line, sentences. You have only this choice, huh? Sirf yehi choice hai tumhare paas, aur kuch nahi hai. Aise, only and choice. How it is choice, then it is only. अगर मुझे choose ही करना है तो मैं अकेला इसे क्यों choose करूँ? अकेला कैसे फिर वो, right? Choose करना यानी बहुत सारी चीजें होंगी तो उसमें से choose करोगे ना, कि मुझे ये चाहिए नहीं वो चाहिए. लेकिन जब कोई बोलेगा only choice you have this, मतलब यही रास्ता है, यही choice है, तो ऐसे words जो opposite है but साथ में जाते हैं उसे कहते हैं oxymoron. Only choice. Pretty ugly. She's pretty ugly. She did a pretty ugly work. Pretty also and ugly also. Pretty means अच्छा, ugly मतलब ugly दिखना. Awfully good. If it is awful, how it can be good? But it was so good. Want to tell it? It was awfully good. You are telling. Almost exactly. Same difference. See the word. Same difference. Same means same. Difference means अलग. But when you say about two things like it has the same difference, then you are using oxymoron. Same difference. Dono mein yahi difference hai. Same difference. Do opposite words saath mein aake wo acche se jaate hain. Wo ek dusre ko compliment kar rahe hain, dusre teesre word ko define kar rahe hain. To ye ban jata hai oxymoron. Abhi sentences I have chosen lot to make you clear idea about oxymoron, because the child has asked also. I have done this for making it clear to that child and as well as to all of you. See, you can read yourself. There are 13 more are there, but let me read few for you. His girl, I will read. My trip to Bali was very much working holiday. The last one I am reading, the 13th one. Working and holiday. This was a working holiday. If it is a holiday, why we are working? Like, right? Sunday is a holiday. We don't work much. Right? So working holiday, how he went? Because that means he must be going for work also and holidaying also. It was a working holiday. So that word go together. They are telling more about his trip. Okay, how the trip was. Now, first one I am reading. This is another fine mess you have got us into. Fine mess. Mess and fine. These words are opposite. Still, it is showing the situation that we are in. The person have got us in. Now, love-hate relationship. See, love-hate relation. Love and hate is opposite word. Now, third one. Deafening silence, which we have done earlier also now, a few minutes back. Deafening silence. Seriously funny. Clearly confused. See, I'm clearly confused. Huh? Like, please don't be confused, children. I hope you are not confused here. Clearly confused. Clearly, clear hona yane, koi confusion nahi hona. Or confused hona yane, kuch samajna nahi. Lekin clearly confused, ye dikhata hai ki how much that situation is confusing. यहाँ जानबूझ के वो वर्ड इतने कॉम्प्लीमेंट हो रहे, साथ में जा रहे ऑपोजिट वर्ड, कि वो सिचुएशन कितनी कंफ्यूजिंग थी ये बता रहा है. क्लियरली कंफ्यूजिंग. आई होप दिस लेक्चर इज नॉट क्लियरली कंफ्यूजिंग टू यू. आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड द मीनिंग. जेन्युइन इमिटेशन. नाउ एथ वन आई एम रीडिंग. सी जेन्युइन. जेन्युइन मीन्स ओरिजिनल. इमिटेशन मीन्स इमिटेट बनाना. रोलेक्स वॉच जैसे सेकेंड कॉपी फर्स्ट कॉपी ऑफ वॉचेस ब्रांड के हम लेते हैं तो वो इमिटेशन होता है. तो लोग बोलते हैं फर्स्ट कॉपी है, जेन्युइन इमिटेशन है, नकली है, लेकिन इमिटेशन एकदम जेन्युइन है, एकदम एग्जैक्ट लगेगी. तो ये दो वर्ड देखो कितना कॉम्प्लीमेंट हो रहे, ऑपोजिट्स है वो, जेन्युइन और इमिटेशन. अंडरस्टूड. दिस आर द 13. प्रीटी अगली. दिस ऑल्सो वी डिड द 10th one. Now let's see more. Silent scream. I have the underlined one which I have done, that you read. So you will come to know. Only choice. Free love. Unbiased opinion. Constant variable. Constant and variable. And constant variable concept you must have done in the maths like classes and all. You must be knowing what is constant, what are variables. Endless hours. Tragic comedy. See, the 20th one, peace wala, main read kari, we laughed and cried through a tragic comedy. Tragic comedy. Tragic also and comedy also. Sweet sorrow. Parting is a sweet sorrow. Meetha dard. Oh, yes, this Hindi word, see, meetha dard. Meetha bhi and dard bhi. Sweet sorrow. Parting means to part from someone. It's like sweet sorrow. Sweet also and sorrow, both are opposite, but together they are going. Alone, together. See how you are together and alone also. But you together are alone. You need someone to talk to. You have each other, but you both are feeling lonely or alone. Plastic glasses. See, plastic glasses. Student, teacher, old news, painfully beautiful. I am reading the underlined one. Disgustingly delicious. Ice cream was disgustingly delicious. 27th one. With the exclamatory mark. Then it's a figure of speech if we have to choose. So it becomes exclamatory also. Exclamation also. Wow, this ice cream is disgustingly delicious. You want to tell how delicious it is. So disgustingly delicious. Both are opposite. Run slowly. See, this line is so good. We use also 28th, second last. Please concentrate. Be careful in the playground. Run slowly. You are going for a run. So mother or teacher tells you, whoever is present or father, that run slowly because you will get hurt. And run and slowly. Running means to fast hota hai, daudna hota hai. Aur slowly yani dheere hota hai. Lekin ye word janbuch ke saath mein ye batane ki carefully rehna. Tum daudoge तो स्लोली केयरफुली रन इसका मतलब. लेकिन ये दोनों ऑपोजिट हैं, रन और स्लोली. वो आप कैसे रहोगे केयरफुल वो बताता है. ओके, ऑपोजिट है. ऑफुली गुड लास्ट वन. Your apple pie is awfully good, awful and good. Now paradox ke sab examples dekhenge, more example and tautology. Okay, time is still there. We will see paradox. Save money by spending it. See, again I have told you, paradox aisa hai, opposite aata hai, sochne pe manjhoor karta hai. Opposite aate hain. Save money by spending it. See, we have to spend on such thing that will save our money, that will invest our money. So save money by spending it. Bachao paise kharch karke. Kharch and bachana is opposite. Still it is coming and this line is making us to think. Sochne pe majboor karta hai. If I know one thing, it's that I know nothing. See again. Ek cheez ye malum hai ki mujhe kuch nahi malum. This is the beginning of the end. End ki beginning hai. Deep down you are really shallow. See, this line has a deeper meaning. Deep down you are really shallow. You are a very shallow person. Shallow means you are not such a good person. Deep down in from your heart. Deep aur uska opposite hota hai shallow. Opposite mein aapne kiya hoga bachpan mein. Deep, shallow, dry, wet, aise words kiye honge. So this deep and shallow comes in this line and gives a deeper meaning. एंड सोचने पे मजबूर कर रहा है कि वो इंसान अंदर से कितना खोखला या कितना शैलो है. समझा? आई एम अ कंपल्सिव लायर. कंपल्सिव एंड लायर. मैन वर्क टूगेदर, ये देखा था. वेदर दे वर्क टूगेदर अपार्ट. अ पिटी दैट यूथ मस्ट बी वेस्टेड ऑन द यंग. आई कैन रेजिस्ट एनीथिंग बट टेम्पटेशन. रेजिस्ट एंड टेम्पटेशन ऑपोजिट थिंग. What a pity that youth must be wasted on the young. This also are opposite pity. Now let us see more example of paradox. Here are the rules. I ignore all rules. Jo line thi. The second sentence is false. The first sentence is true. True, false, opposite. I only message those who do not message. See, opposite, I message that people who do not message. Those who do not message. See, this line is making us to read it twice and think what meaning it wants to give. I only message those who do not message. So, jo message nahi karte, main unko hi message karta hun. So, ye bolna kya chahte? Opposite kuch bol rahe. I message who do not message. तो दो opposite चीजों को साथ में लाके line में हमें सोचने पे मजबूर किया है. We think ऐसे क्या है, ये abstract लग रहा है, अजीब नहीं लग रहा है कि मैं उसको मैसेज करता हूँ जो मैसेज नहीं करते. But it has then deeper meaning like that. If we think, new way of thinking देता है, इसीलिए paradox है. समझा? Now we will see tautology's example. Here I had told you tautology uses the synonyms. Synonyms are same meaning wale words saath mein aate. Bahut easy hai. Evening, first wala dekho. Just see the first one. The evening sunset was beautiful. Evening and sunset is almost same meaning. Jab sunset hota hai, to hi evening aata hai. Suraj dubta hai, to sham aati hai. Right? To dono same word hai. Jaan bujh ke diya hai. बताने को ब्यूटीफुल इवनिंग था. द इवनिंग सनसेट वाज ब्यूटीफुल. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन, आई नीड अ न्यू हॉट वाटर हीटर. हॉट वाटर हीटर, हीटर मेक्स अ वाटर हॉट ओनली, राइट? चार्ली प्राउडली टोल्ड हिज मदर दैट ही मेड द स्कार्फ हिमसेल्फ. ही मेड मींस हिमसेल्फ ही बनाया होगा खुद ने. सो दैट्स व्हाई. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज ऑल्सो वेरी clear idea. It will give a beautiful line. Be careful, there is a lot of frozen ice on the road. Frozen and ice, if it is ice, it must be frozen, it must be not in liquid form. Agar wo ice hai to freeze hi hua rahega, lekin ye word janbujh ke sath mein diye. Frozen and ice gives the same meaning. Now next one we will see. I know it's true because I heard it with my own ears. I heard means kaan se hi suna rahega. फिर भी लिखा है माई ओन ईयर्स. जानबूझ के सेम मीनिंग के वर्ड, सेम मीनिंग आने वाले वर्ड है. ओके, शी ऑलवेज ओवर एग्जैगरेट. ओवर एंड एग्जैगरेट इज ऑलमोस्ट सेम. एग्जैगरेटिंग मीन्स डूइंग ओवर, बढ़ चढ़ के बोलना, और ओवर मीन्स ओवर ही करना. सो ओवर एग्जैगरेटेड, अंडरस्टूड? सेम मीनिंग आता है उसका, साथ में दिया है. डार्क वर्ड्स जो है ना आपको स्क्रीन पे दिख रहे हैं, दैट आर द वर्ड्स विच हैव सेम मीनिंग, दे आर पर्पसली यूज इन द सेंटेंस, सो इट इज टॉटोलॉजी. अंडरस्टूड? इन रोम वी सॉ डेप्लिकेटेड रुइंस. इफ इट्स रुइंस इट इज डेप्लिकेटेड, यानी टूटे फूटे हैं, तो वो रुइंस ही है. लेट्स ऑर्डर अ हॉगी सैंडविच. सैंडविच ऑल्सो मीन्स हॉगी ओनली. ओके, सो दैट्स वाई शॉर्ट समरी. समरी इज अ शॉर्ट ओनली. वेन वी से राइट अ समरी, सो यू रीड अ चैप्टर एंड राइट इन शॉर्ट अबाउट इट्स स्टोरी. अंडरस्टूड? सो शॉर्ट समरी इज ऑलमोस्ट सेम मीनिंग. Close proximity, predictions in future, dry desert. Desert is, that's why it is dry. It is dry, that's why it's a desert. Okay, सूखा रेत रेगिस्तान है क्योंकि पानी नहीं है, सूखा है. सूखा है इसलिए रेगिस्तान है. तो दोनों वर्ड, the Gopi is a dry desert. Gopi is a desert here in India. Gobi is a desert, dry desert. My opinion, I think it is my opinion only. Okay. The last one, the storm hit at 2 p.m. in the afternoon. If it is 2 p.m., it's afternoon. So almost same meaning, afternoon. But afternoon mein kabhi 2 p.m. The p.m. diya hai means no nahi hoga wo. Not a early morning to a.m. Okay. So this was tautology, which was different than the paradox or oxymoron or antithesis. Because in that three opposites were used. They were placed such that they gave a meaning, they made us think. Your same meaning words are used in tautology. Synonyms are used, the words with the same meanings. So it is tautology. Okay, so more examples are also there, you can see on the screen. Take turns. First one, dark letters only I am reading, so you will No, dark letters, you can see. You also read, please, in your mind. Take turns one after the other. Turns lene yani ek ke baad hi ek aaoge, line se jaoge, turn by turn. But wo janbuch ke wo meaning wale words same saath mein. Necessary requirement. If it is necessary, it's a requirement. Requirement hai to necessary hai. Summit at the top, summit of the mountain or peak, it is a top position. ओके, पहाड़ का समिट या माउंटेन का बोलते हैं, इसको टॉप पोजीशन ही होता है. तो टॉप और समिट इज सेम मीनिंग. सैड मिसफॉर्चून, डार्क हेड ब्रुनेट, ब्रुनेट का मतलब डार्क हेड ही होता है. एडुकेट इनफ, ऑटोबायोग्राफी ओन लाइफ, ओन लाइफ के बारे में लिखोगे तो ऑटोबायोग्राफी होता है. तो सेम मीनिंग, ऑटोबायोग्राफी मीन्स माई लाइफ, ऑटोबायोग्राफी आई विल राइट मीन्स मेरी लाइफ के बारे में लिखूंगी. सो ऑटोबायोग्राफी एंड माई ओन लाइफ स्टोरी मीन्स सेम. ओके, so this is tautology. I hope you have understood today the figure of speech in this class I have done with you today. Climax, anticlimax, oxymoron, paradox and tautology. We have earlier done simile, metaphor, personification, onomatopoeia, alliteration, repetition, right? So many others we have done. Hyperbole, this all I have done with you. I hope, children, you have understood and you will do well.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello. Hello. Can you able to hear me?